京ジャズ2010。今年で9回目を迎えた国内最大級の都市型ジャズフェスティバル東京ジャズ。会場の東京国際フォーラムには3日間で1万4000人の観客が訪れました。ジェラルン・カレントン The Mosaic Project。
Please enjoy the Tokyo Jazz Festival 2010.
We'll be right back. as far as advice, I mean, it's, I think more and more women are just doing whatever it is that they want to do. And I think, you know, just seeing people do stuff is encouraging in itself.